Minnesota zone, tries to skate around Roberts. He does. McCrimmon with prop in front, takes a hit from Levie. Now behind the net prop, the Dvorak open at the point, pops into the ice by Roberts, puck underneath in the pile, and we'll have the draw left side of Meloche. And immediately, the gloves come off of Levie, and it looks like Levie and McCrimmon.
Well, Levie didn't hesitate at all. He's down the ice. As soon as he got up, he took a push at McCrimmon, dropped his gloves and went right after him. And there's really kind of flailing away. I don't think there's too many hard blows being landed as the two combatants are tied up and the linesman step in trying to pull the two of them apart.
Boy, I'll tell you, they really get the grimaces on their faces, don't they?